What's up, guys? Today we are going to be playing what is it called? I forgot what it's called, guys. Hold on, let me think for a minute. Lego Jurassic World. As soon as the screen came up, I remembered it. So I actually never played this game before. So, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the likes, and notifications so I can go live and stuff and I get more likes, and then I'll make better videos. And right now, why did I say I beat the game? I don't know why I said that, but actually, I did, but I'm just going to restart it. So if you see these little mosquito things shaped like a tree and it's gold, that is how you get dinosaurs. Okay, how do you restart the game? Let me restart the game. I'll do it over. And hold on, I'm gonna pause it and I'm gonna show you like what the thing looked like, because it had the tree shaped gold thing with some mosquito inside of it is how you get new dinosaurs, and there's a bunch of them that you can get. There's 20 out of 20. And right now I just restarted the game I think. This in so long that I actually kind of forget where for all the dinosaur things are. I remember where some are. Like, I remember one's in a cave. I remember one is like you're driving in a car, and then I only remember really two of them. There's no way he would get down inside. Okay. restart the game. Okay, so you see the flag thing? That is how you like those are races. The next thing next to it is the dinosaurs. The gold bricks is 275 of them, and I have 168. Red bricks is 13 out of 20. Helping dinosaurs 6 out of 10. 42 of those like bone box things, and there's 200 of them. I really don't know. Sorry guys, this might be a little boring. So, press size and before I do like go.
Chasers on full charge. Thank you.
The other dig sites has turned up something.
Oh, I know where one is. This was the one I was talking about, that was one in the cave.
All I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Until now, we had no idea that dinosaurs had any kind of culture, let alone a system of currency.
Remind me, what are your qualifications for being on this dig again?
I own a spade! Oh, I can feel it! There's a raptor right under here! Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Come on, is there?
bag.
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want personal credit for that thing. Basically mine.
I actually ate you, dummy. This might be a long video, guys, but I don't know. Oh, there's one of those box things.
Scissors. Oh, come on, who tied this robe? What is that, a reef?
Not a member. Dr. Zachary Grant wants us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
Oh, sure. Do as I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster. Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor,
on the middle toe. I give up. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called, man? Oh. Delicate equipment. It was holding a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved cup sogna this thigh.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And the handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Here's a little knowledge for you.
Yeah, that's much safer. It was really hard to just balance on it.
Hmm.
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed it, the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe before you leave.